Pretty impressive, right? All of that was done with just a few brushstrokes and a single word as prompt. This amazing tool is called MagicQuill, and it uses AI to make photo editing super easy. This tool can automatically delete things, add objects, or completely transform anything in your image. In this video, I will show you how you can use MagicQuill for free and how it can make editing faster and easier than ever before. Let's dive in. Okay, so let's start with this first image, and let's say we want to remove the necklace. So I have the minus feather icon selected, and now it's just a matter of brushing over the necklace and then hit run. And yeah, now it's gone, and you can choose to accept this change, which I did. So let's now also remove the sunglasses. It's just a matter of brushing them and then hit run. Yeah, and now the sunglasses are gone. Let's accept it as well. Okay, maybe we can also change her outfit a bit. Let's see what happens. Okay, I've selected the outfit, and what do I want to make her wear? Let's say a yellow bikini. What happens? My God, this is amazing. Really good. Okay, let's take a look at another example here. I always wanted to know how this guy looks behind the green apple. Let's see what AI thinks he looks. And boom, yeah, nice. He looks a little bit like Michael Corleone in The Godfather. Maybe let's change his tie as well. Maybe add a bow tie instead of that. Maybe he recognized this as a bow tie. No, I have to fill it in. Bow tie. Yes, let's hit run. Nice. Now he looks more like a professor to me. Okay, let's accept. Maybe, yeah, let's try to remove the hat as well. And boom. Yeah, now he really looks like a professor. Okay, let's accept this one as well. Maybe we can add a balloon in the sky. See if he recognize. Yeah, he's recognizing. You see the icon, it turns yellow, and that means he accepts. And this is how it looks like. Pretty good, I would say. Okay, and then this guy. How does he look without a mustache? Let's try it. And boom. Ooh, he still looks like a scary guy, but without a mustache. Good. Next example. Okay, let's remove the hat from this lady here. Okay, select it and hit a run, and boom, now it's gone. Yeah, looks really natural. I accept it as well. Okay, and I don't like the cranes. I would like to change it for, let's say, a city. What happens? And there it is. Boom. Nice. This looks really natural, like she is in the city. Okay, accept. Okay, maybe another example. Here we can, this landscape, I would like to add some flowers. Yeah, he automatically recognized this as flowers, and we got some red flowers. Nice. Maybe add a farmhouse or something, a barn. Okay. House? No. Farmhouse. Okay. And hit run. Yeah. Scary farmhouse, but I accept. And that's MagicQuill. It's super easy to use and makes editing photos so much fun. What is the first thing you would like to try with it? Let me know in the comments below. Now, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and do not forget to subscribe for getting more tips and tools like this in the future. Check the links in the description for more info, and thanks for watching. See you next time.